Hey everybody, it's me Jason. I'm back once again with another video, and today I will be getting my hair dipped and done. So these endings, by the way, this is not my real hair, but my hair is like right here. But anyways, I'll be getting these endings and dipped, and I'm gonna be doing my edges. So after I get it dipped, and I think I'm gonna get it in a bun, but after I get it dipped, then I'll get back to you guys. See, she's calling my name. Okay, so I just got it dipped. Let's see. I just thought about this awesome prank. So my mom is so protective over my hair. She's downstairs. And I thought about this prank. I'm going to get some weave, braid it just like this, and then do like a little connective thing. You guys will see it. And I'm going to pretend like I cut something out of my hair. So what I'm about to do is get straight on to the video. So first I got to go get everything, start everything up, and I'll get
so I don't think this is gonna work, but we're gonna keep it. So this is how the braid looks. My hair is way longer than this, but this is how the braid looks. And I'm gonna wet it at the bottom with some hot water to make it seem like it just fell out.
Oh yeah.
So let me get to the bathroom. She's in her room eating. I just got eating, so I thought it's perfect, but she's in her room eating. And let's go ahead and get started with this braid.
If you like this prank, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe to my channel.
We'll see you later. She swung her hair and